It's been so long and I'm so sorry. But I've been sick. I went back to work. I got sick again. I've been busy with work and I just haven't had time to film. Let's just get started. These are the nails for today. I kind of rushed them because I think I'm just gonna take them off after this anyway. So let's get started. My setup's a little bit wonky today because I am running out of room to do things, so yeah. Anyways, we are going to start. I haven't actually ordered any of these cards. I have like so many Chani cards put away. So I'm just gonna quickly order them and organize them and then I'll come back. Okay, let's get started with my overflowing Chani collection. I have ordered another binder from Prism Platinum, but it won't arrive for a little while, so we're just gonna make do with what we've got. This is kind of in the center. Anyways, first I have two broadcast PCs to put away. Oh my goodness, I've been looking for this PC for ages and I'm so happy to finally have it. So I can finally finish this page. And then I have the Sixth Sense Watch It Broadcast PC. I'm just gonna put it on the back here for now. The boys have announced they come back for Fantasy Part 3. So I'm very excited for that. It's in a couple weeks. So I will hopefully be able to add another broadcast PC. I'm a little bit sad that the Rat in the Trap unit didn't. Hold on, where's my PC? That the Rat in the Trap unit didn't promote, because having a Rat in the Trap unit photo card would have been like pretty cool, but that's okay. This one should go there. There we go. Much better. Let's skip all the way to Fantasy. Okay. Now, I have some Christmas in August PCs that I want to put away. I literally went on Pokemarket and just bought a whole bunch of photo cards that I was missing. So I have a lot of them here. And I think I have all of his Watch It PCs. Okay. I don't know which one is which, so I'm just gonna put them wherever. And I can always change it another time. I think this one goes here. I'll put here, and I'm just gonna put this one here now. I would normally have my template out, but my template is on my iPad and my iPad is charging, so we're just gonna guess for right now, but that's okay. Guessing is fine. Okay. What did I want to put where? Okay, I think I'm going to rearrange this whole section. Okay, these are the DVD cards, those ones, so I'll pop them to the side. I really like these photo cards a lot, so I'm gonna put them first. And then it's the Ever version. So those two will work together. Okay, and then this one. And then this one put there. Okay. And then let's do this Apple version. Sort of doesn't match, but that's okay. Maybe I'll rearrange so the backs match another time, because I cannot be bothered right now. But let's do these ones. And do I have another page? No, I don't. So it looks like these ones are just gonna go on the back, because I'm too lazy to go and get a new page. I also don't think I have any extra pages. And then the DVD versions can go there, these ones, and the Everline versions can just go here. All right, good enough for now. All right, moving on. I have a unit PC that I want to put here, very cute, for my unit page. And I also have a Japanese PC to put away, and I think I wanted to put it, I think I wanted to put it here. Okay, and then Hobbs, I have a whole stack of Pobs. And I realized I have the other Everline version, so I'll put that away in my own time. None of these are in order because I haven't had time, so I'm just to wing it and see where I have a blank space and put something there. Okay, thrill ride. Let's go through my crazy most of them are watch it Pobs. Okay, I've got this one, and I have these ones. Okay, all right, I'm just gonna wing it and put these two. And then I'm gonna put this one here. And then, so let's just quickly pull those ones out. One, two, three, four. And that's it. Okay, I'm going to put these two, and then I'm going to do this one, no, this one there, and this one, this one here. Okay, cute. I really like that similar pose, love him. Okay, moving on to Be Aware. I have, I think, one or two. Oh, good. So this is, I was organized for like a 30 minutes and put in like fillers. So let's see, mini record, luggage, travel, close up tongue, make star, lucky draw, denim cap. I don't know if I have any of these ones yet, because I'm still missing quite a few of this era. And that's Be Awake, Be Awake, Be Aware, that one, Be Awake. Okay, so I only have two for today. So one takes, lucky draw, pink wink, I think that's the one, so you can go there. Cute, I love this card, I think it is so gorgeous. He is so gorgeous. I love him. Beetroot, rookie draw, white back. Am I tripping? Wait, is this an album card? Oh my god. Hold on. Okay, quick detour to fill in these two cards that I missed before, and then I will return back to the Pobs right now. Okay. Let's go to Be Awake. I have five. Okay. Raw exclusive mini record bunny hat. I don't have that one. What was I gonna put there? Can't remember. I'm just gonna, you know what? I'm just gonna put them in and we're just gonna hope for the best. And this can be a future me problem when I need to rearrange everything. But it's fine. That'll do. That's fine. Okay. Now, the main event. Putting away these fantasy cards. I think I have all of the Christmas in August. Oh my god, I don't have enough pages! I'm gonna just wing it. So, I want to put in all the orange haired ones first. I'm still missing a lot of the Watch It Pubs because they released so many, like too many. So I don't want to organize them yet until I have all of them or until I make placeholders for them. So I'm just gonna do the orange head ones first. All right, and then I'm gonna put this one and then these ones. These are not, I'm not organizing these in chronological at the moment, but maybe once I get all of them I will do all of them. Okay, and then I want to do, we can put, where's the other one, this one, boop. All right, cute. And then let's do this present one that's up here. And then I'm going to put this one. This one and this one. Oh my god, perfect amount of pages. Cute! Okay, that was my Pobs and stuff. I'm gonna quickly pause, get my next binder, and we'll do MD, which is exciting. Okay, so this is my merch binder, which is also incredibly full. let's see. Do I have the wine glass one? Cute. Cute. Okay. I think I did reorganize this a little bit in my own time, just to make the things, like the different cards, line up with each other a little bit. Okay, here I wanted to put this one can go there, and this one can go there, and then be red mood lamp, be red cake on. Oh, I've made a boo boo. That's okay. All right, future me problem. I have these two to put away. And I think I wanted to put them here. Very nice. Okay, moving on. Zeneration. This one, finally. There you go. Cute. And then we have some more stuff to go here. So, I have the more Encore stuff. That's a trading card. Okay. I'm still waiting on some more of these Encore PCs to arrive, but this is what I've got so far. That's just a reminder that I want to buy the KCON PCs at some point, if I can find them ever. But let's put these ones in. This one is so cute. Oh my god, love him. I genuinely think that Chani has some of the best photo cards. All right, and then I also have, oh dear, okay, I'm just gonna put this one on the back, and then put this one on the back, because it's the same, it's a duplicate that I got. All right, moving on, I have some Japanese MD release PCs. So, I want to put this one here. And then I want to put this one. No. I'll put these two like that. No, that's not what I wanted to do. My bad. See, like, I rely so much on having my template, but now that I don't have my template, I'm like, oh my god. Okay, I'm just gonna put these ones. Oh, there we go. I did have a thing there. The Zeneration Japan PCs. And then I also have these two, so they can go there. So cute. Okay, moving on. I have things to put here. I want to put this PC. And I also have this one to go there. I got this one for 50 cents. Isn't that crazy? Like, okay. And then lastly, I have, oh, my dog is just broken up. I have some like miscellaneous PCs that I want to put here. So, I'm just gonna put them wherever. Oh, why is that not opening up? There we go. Actually, I lied. This is going up here. And then I still don't have any of those PCs. That's okay. I want to put this one here, and this one can go here. Cute. Okay. I'm going to pause right there because I actually have a phone call with Yuna from ITZY in like half an hour. So I'm going to pause. I might come back after my phone call today. I might come back a different day to finish off this video, but I want to put away my ITZY PCs. I have literally this whole box full of ITZY PCs that I need to put away. And then some other miscellaneous group PCs that are in this box that I want to put away. So, this video will be continued in 3, 2, 1. Hey, it's been over a week since I last filmed the first part of this video. So, ignore that. Let's keep putting photo cards away. So next up, I have this mint green, my collection binder from Prism Platinum. And this is where I keep my other, the boys members, like MD Pob sets and stuff like that. So we have the season's greetings cards that we're going to put away. So I'm just going to put these away. I have these sleeves. I bought these ones online from Amazon, and these sleeves are really good, but I've ordered from the same listing 3 times. I might have said this already, I don't know, but each of those times that that I ordered from the same exact same listing, I received 3 different sleeves. So these ones are great. The other two types of sleeves, they're similar, but they're not the same. They're nowhere near as good as these ones. One was side loading, and then the other one, the quality was just really bad. And I couldn't fit any PCs in it that were sleeved because the, like, it was too small. It was, it was so annoying, but whatever. Anyways, the season's greetings concept is so cute. I love pottery. And all the cards are so cute. Oh my god. I hope you can see, and I haven't just had my arm in the way the whole time. But oh my god. And you got so many cards with the season's greetings, and I got a pop, and it was really cute. So, oh my god, I love it so much. Anyways, the teasers and the concept photos for the boys' newest comeback have been released, and they look so good. Oh my god, I'm so excited to see what the vibe of the song is. Anyways, this was a pub that I got. And then I have some other like miscellaneous cards to put away. So I have some of these cards. These are not in any particular order. I'll change that when I can be bothered, but for now, this is what I'm doing. Also, it's been super hot here in Australia, like 37 degrees Celsius. Oh my god. It's been too hot to do anything. Actually crazy. And it's like still hot today, but not as hot as last week or the past few days. Actually crazy. Okay, so that was all of my miscellaneous non-album other members PCs. And there's a flip through of the other ones that I have. Next, we're gonna do Aespa. And I'm really excited because I've had some of these Aespa cards sitting on my desk in my little box for like 3 months, 4 months. So, yay. Okay, this is my Aespa and Stacey and Wua binder. But we're gonna start with Aespa because that's what I have the most for. Hopefully you can see everything. That should be fine. Okay, so I haven't like organized spots for the Aespa cards that I'm missing, but I do have some hubs and I do, oh my god. I just realized this card that I have is damaged. You guys, oh, it's not even focusing. Hold on. Can you guys see the corner? Oh no, that's so sad. Whatever, the backs are hidden anyway. Okay, I don't have my template available right now, so I'm just gonna wing it. So I have My World US exclusives. So I'm gonna might do it like that. That is so cute. Okay. But I don't know if I've even talked about Aespa's last comeback. Because I haven't filmed any videos, I think. But I love drama. And I love the whole album. I love the concept. It's just so good. So good. Let's see what that looks like. Oh, that's cute. Okay. My dilemma is I haven't really been looking for the deluxe box PCs. Additionally, they're really expensive when I do come across them, so I might just not get them. But we'll see. This page is so cute. Oh my god. Okay. Moving on, I have this drama. I think it's a pub. I don't know what sort. I don't know. But I have drama actual PCs. I'm gonna put this one in the middle here. Like that. Okay. And then I'm going to just quickly, my sleeves with me, like always. I'm going to chuck this one in a sleeve. You can't even see what I'm doing. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Chuck this one in a sleeve. I'm gonna rearrange these, but I don't even have all of Ningning's. I don't have all of Ningning's drama cards yet, so I'll rearrange it. I will rearrange it when I get them. But as for now, this is the only sleeve that I have. Oh my god. here, and then I want to put this one there, and this one there. Okay, I have two more Better Things cards on the way, but I want to get one more just to fill up that row, and then I'll be able to start my drama section. But that's what I had for naming. I'm still missing the Better Things holo. I do have, however, finally, does it go like that? I can't remember. I do finally have Winter's Savage cards. Like, this took me so long to get, and it took me so long to get because they were either just like a little bit expensive. I don't want to be spending like $12, $15 on an album photo card. I'm sorry, I'm past those days. But also, I bought them once and I got sent these fake cards. And I was so livid that I got scammed, because in the listing it said official, pulled from the album. And I received them, and they were so obviously fake. Anyways, so then I didn't go looking for those cards, but that looks really nice all together. Wow, cute. Okay, I have also some Winter My World. I believe that's the Smini. And then this one is that one, I think. That looks right to me, but don't quote me on that. But I love collecting OT4 Esper. Oh my god, I'm so happy that I decided to collect OT4 Esper, because it's so much fun. Oh my god, and all the cards are so beautiful. I love all four girls. So if you're thinking about collecting OT4 Esper and you're not quite sure, do it. It is so much fun. Obviously, don't, like, it shouldn't be something to stress about. So if you're stressing about collecting OT4 Esper, then maybe don't do that. But I really enjoy it, and it looks great. Oh my god, so much fun, yay. And then I also have these drama cards. I cannot remember which ones are which, so those two together. Do they? Yeah. And then this one is the red back. So if I had my template with me, I would be able to check which one is which. That's white back. I think this is a red back one. So I'll pop this here. If it's wrong, I'll change it. You know, it's like, don't yell at me in the comments if I get it wrong. But this Winter PC is so stunning. Like, it makes me want to like collect Winter non-album PCs because I love her, but I don't have the funds to do that right now. And then this is the white back PCs, I'm pretty sure. And then what is this? Black back, grey back. Thoughts are being thunk, black back. So I have black, white, red. I must put them over here. Okay, I think I might do these together. Oh, I don't know, but I'll do it anyway. I love this Karina photo card as well. She's so gorgeous. Oh my god, guys, please. I'm just gonna move this closer to me because I can't reach. I had a list of things I wanted to talk about as well, but I just completely lost that list as well. So, yeah. I don't know what to say. I love this Giselle card as well. I think this Giselle piece here is my favorite, one of my favorites out of all of the album cards for this era. Like, it's just so cool. She's so gorgeous. It's so cute. Like, I love her. Anyways, last one to pop away. Cute. Oh my god. Nice. Okay. Moving on to Stacey. So I've made a little bit of progress with my Stacey collection. Now I need to work out what goes where. I think this one goes here. Yep, that's right to me. This is Digipack. This is Digipack. This is Digipack. That makes sense, right? Right? That's it, right? I don't know, but this page looks so cute. Oh my god, I love the colors. When the teddy bear pieces first were released, I was like, they're kind of boring. Especially these like gray and white background ones. But looking at all of the pieces next to each other and laid out like this, it looks so cute. I can't believe I ever doubted the pieces. I love this Shein one. It's so cute. Oh my god, this is my favorite though, this Shein one. I'm still missing another Soomin, but I've seen it on Pokemarket and I'm considering just buying it from Pokemarket, because I cannot find it anywhere else that isn't being sold for like $7 on Pokemarket. I think it was like $2 USD, which is pretty good to me. Oh my god, that is so cute. Hope I put them in the right spots. I think so. Anyways, and then we have the bubble pieces to put away. I have pinkback, greenback. Now I need to work out which, these are the digipacks, so it's not here. Pinkback. That took way too long. Anyways, maybe I'll cut all of that out of me trying to work out where photo cards go. Okay, that makes so much more sense. All right, there she goes. And then this one will go here. And this one will go here. And then it'll be done. Okay. That is so exciting. Oh, this is the silly little Pokemarket one. Okay. That is so cute. Oh my god. Okay. And then they just need another comeback. I think they're on tour at the moment. It would be nice if they came to Australia, but I don't think that's going to happen. I've also got this extra Ning Ning PC. I might sell it because I don't keep concert photos, but I also might just pop it here for now because that's pretty cute. And it's from the same era, so it works, I guess. Anyways, all right. Now we're going to move on to Itzy, and I have so many Itzy cards, guys. Like, I'm going to be sitting here for like an hour putting away Itzy cards. Okay, welcome to my Itzy binder. I have not one, but two full cases, full Pokemarket cases of just Itzy cards. So let's just get started. Let's not waste any more time. Kill my doubt. Okay, I don't think I have any actually, I might have some for my dad. None of these are organized, by the way. I'm really sorry, but I've got too many. I have, so this is how I'm gonna collect Kill My Dad. I'm gonna put the cassette version, which is these PCs. I'm gonna put them on this side. And then I'm gonna collect three of the units. So I think I'm gonna do the Yuna Yeji unit, the Yuna region unit, and then the Yeji unit, Yeji region unit in the middle. So I'm just gonna pop this up here. For some reason, finishing Kill My Doubt has been so hard. Like, I'm still struggling trying to find the Bet On Me version photo cards. I'm still struggling to find the other limited cards or something. I don't know. There's just too many. The cassette cards, I can't find my last cassette card. It's tough out here. It's actually tough out here. Anyways, I've kind of lazily set up for Born to Be. So I'm just gonna get my pulls out. I'm so excited for the ITZY concert. I've got VIP. Okay, I'm just gonna pop these in any random way. And I can change it later. And then I wasn't gonna collect these, but I pulled Yeji's. So I might just pop it on the back. I don't know. Oh, and I had my Yuna fan call last weekend, and she was so sweet. She was so nice. It was really short, the fan call, and the staff like didn't even let her say bye before. They just hung up after a minute and a half. So that was kind of like kind of sad, but it is what it is, I guess. Okay, and then standard Nemo. I'll put the Nemo ones there. I didn't know how I was gonna lay these out because I have, maybe I'll put Che on the back. Actually, that's a good idea. Good job, me. And then I have other ones. Okay. Yeji, Yuna, Yujin, and then Che on the back. And then I want to do the blue units. So I'm going to do Yuna, Yeji, Yujin, Yuna, Yujin, Yuna, Che, and then Yujin, no, and then Yeji. Cute. All right, continuing on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. So, Ryujin and Yeji. And then we have Yuna and Yeji here. And then Yuna and Ryujin. Cute. Cute. And then Yuna and Che. Oh my god, so cute. And then I pulled these pubs. I pulled, I bought four albums. I pulled one of each member. I didn't pull a Yuna, I pulled two Ryujins. So if anyone wants to trade a Ryujin for Yuna's equivalent, that would be pretty awesome. But for now, I'm just going to do this. Okay, cute. Moving on, we've got limited and special edition cards. Still missing this, rude. Nothing's changed. Okay, I have this Yeji to go here. I made a little bit of progress on the Kill My Doubt special and limited, but it's still really hard to do it. And then I think that's all I have for that page. Next we have Born to Be limited and then the special edition. Okay, so I did buy a limited album and I pulled Yeji and Ryujin, and then I bought Yuna's set. So I'm gonna put this one in the middle just because it's my favorite version of the card, and then Yuna, you can go up the top here. And then this region will go here. Oh my god. Yeah, okay. And then I forgot to put a hollow sleeve on this one, so I'll have to do that later. Maybe I'll just steal a hollow sleeve from you. That's fine. Okay. Cute. And then we have the special edition. I want to put the Mr. Vampire version first because I think that one came out first. So I bought Yuna's set for that. I'm going to pop that there. And then I'm going to pop this one up here. And then I bought her, I think this is the untouchable version, I think. I hope I got the version names correctly. I'm gonna put this one here, and we have to have the egg photo cards in the center. And then I saw how much these egg photo cards were going for, and I thought to myself, I may as well just buy another album and hope that I pull a different member. Because these are being sold, not Yuna's, but Yeji and Ryujin's are being sold for the price of an album. So I figured I may as well buy the album and try my luck. But that was my progress on my Itzy album collection. I do have some other things that I wanna be doing in this binder today. I know I think I said in my last video that I was done collecting Unipops for Kill My Doubt, but someone was selling these for $1 each, and I was like, they're so cute, like, I'll just buy them. Anyways, I also have the DVD and Blu-ray, the DVD / Blu-ray / one's a pre-order benefit photo cards. I don't know where I want to put these in my binder because Itzy has never released a DVD or Blu-ray that has come with like selfie photo cards before, so that's something I need to think about. Now this page I want to change, so I'm taking out these freebies, and then I might take out the voice Polaroids. I don't know, I'm gonna think about that. I've decided, so I used to collect broadcast cards, and then I stopped sort of during COVID when they sort of didn't really do broadcast cards, but then also they did, but they were like super expensive. So I'm gonna do this. And oh, maybe I will keep these in here. I will leave these in here. Oh, okay. I really want to get the round three broadcast for Born to Be, because it's so cute. I have the round one, yeah, but it's still on its way from Korea. Next, okay, maybe I could like put these here, but it's not light ring stuff, but it's like merch, but it's also like it's to do with a concert. It's a concert DVD. You bring a light ring to the concert. Do you see my thinking behind this? I'm gonna change this, but for now it can go here. Okay, that's fine. Everything is fine. Next up, I want to change this, and I want to have a season's greetings like section. So all of these are going to be collated into a page and a bit like so, and then these ones will come up like so, and then this one go here, this one here, and this one here. That's what I wanted to do. And then I'll just continue on, because I can't be bothered separating all of these. And then I can get rid of these cards, because I want to downsize my Etsy collection a little bit. And these cards are really pretty, but I'm not super sold on concept cards anymore. So I'm just going to put those to the side. These cards are really cute though, so I kind of want to keep them. And then the Polaroids will go on a page by themselves. And then Codename Secret Itsy. I really like how that looks. I don't know, I might keep it for now. I'm just gonna pop the page away. Okay, and then same with this. I really like that page as well, so I'm gonna just pop it to the side for now. Okay, next thing I wanna change is my membership section. So these are all coming out, and we're gonna do a double page spread, which I'm excited about. And I've seen a couple of people lay out their Etsy membership stuff in a double page spread, and I thought it looked really good, so here we are. Okay, so I popped in the first row so we can sort of see the vibe of what I'm gonna do, but we're going to pop these ones in like that, and then just continue and do a whole spread, because we have enough membership kits to be able to actually lay it out like this, which I think is really nice. The only thing that I'm open for suggestions is, what am I going to put on this page? Because I'm not loving the whole page of white sleeves. Oh my god, that's so cute. But it is what it is, so I might make like fillers or something. But if anyone has any suggestions on what I should put on the other side here, like, feel free to let me know. Okay. Cute. Okay. And then we have the units. So I might just do the units off camera, I don't know, because I need to sleeve them, but I'm just gonna put them. I think I'm just gonna do them like, I think, I don't know. I think I'll just do them like this. Yeah, okay, let's do it like that. I might just speed this bit up because I have to sleeve these all. Okay, that is so cute, guys. Oh my god, that is so cute. Okay, and then obviously the next membership kit, I will just follow on in the same way. But for now, let's pop these sets back in. And I'm gonna put all of these Polaroids in. So March, February, July, May, December, August. That came up first, and then these two can go there. Okay, so I've done a little page of just Polaroid photos, and then I have my pile of like concept trading cards that I'm not quite sure what to do with, but this one is so cute. And like all of these ones are so cute, but I kind of don't want to keep them in my binder anymore. So I'm just gonna take them out and have a little think about it. But the Codename Secret Ritzy, I really like how that looks, so I want to keep it. And then this one, I also really like how it looks. I might get to the point where I just collate all of the like merch selfie cards on a page, like what I did for BTS Jimin. But for now, that is that. Let's put some fillers in. Cute, cute, cute. Okay, and then I also have a stack of Leah cards because I decided I want to just have a little Leah shrine. It's an extra Yoon card, my bad. I want to have a little extra Leah shrine, but I might put this in an A4 binder. I might pop it in this binder. I don't know. We will see what I will do with that, because I've ordered the Prism Platinum A4 binders. So the idea was putting my ITZY collection in the A4 Prism Platinum binder when I get that, but that is still over a month away. So